Yeah. Video taking him.
So what's happening?
I know they're out there.
It's not a mini?
Another reason I hate crying. Stupid shit. Bring back toys from the 30s.
Yeah. Did you? Hold up.
Tried to have a ramp in every park.
Yeah.
Like, you know, they should have something in Red Wing. They should just have something over in fucking Bayville.
We'll see it.
Is there not?
Yeah, sure.
When was this made?
I think 2002.
That's nice. What is it, like 11?
A what?
Is it 11 inches?
No, it's 10. 10 by 30.
Good. It's got a nice concave.
Yeah. Wheel wells.
Yeah, that's good.
That's how board should be, wheel wells.
Here, show them. Here, Mike. Brevin wants to show you how it's done.
Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got.
Oh, yeah, you just smashed his shin. Go ahead, man. Do something. You're going to be on the news tonight.
YouTube news.
Board of no concave.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you know you can do it. He's just holding back.
He's being stiff.
Even that board's too big for him.
Yeah.
Oh, that's total 70.
Show something cool, man.
Oh, is it the helicopter?
You're all stiff.
It's too cold now. That's stiff.
Like a 2-foot Ronnie Mullen.
Come on, Kevin Harris. He skates in the snow in Canada.
Yeah, he'd be doing it like
skates in the
snow.
Rain too.
I'm too stiff.
I must go to America.
Do a flapjack.
What?
Do a spacewalk. Do a spacewalk and throw a real pussy. Yeah, he knows what a spacewalk is.
He wants to be on That's Incredible.
I bet if you put a watermelon there, he'll try to smash it.
The Dr. Kangaroo? What's that shit? It's Kangaroo?
The Captain Kangaroo.
Captain Kangaroo.
Oh, he's on Captain Kangaroo too?
No, Tony Hawk.
Tony Hawk.
Really?
Yeah, I'll send you the link.
What year?
I think 81.
What are you doing, Greg? You're way ahead of your time. They do me want to comply as a freestyle board.
Dude, I wish a big boot.
Whatever happened to Captain Kangaroo?
A big boot would come flying out of the air and kick you out of space. I don't know. He probably did.
Probably got demoted or something because
he was old when I was a fucking kid.
Yeah, me too.
He
got demoted to
a fucking
private kangaroo.
Private didgeridoo.
Private wallaby.
Private platypus.
Private porpoise.
He hooked up with Mr. Green Jeans to live in San Francisco. Not the bat.
Ooh.
You alright?
Yeah. Pee Wee Herman took his job.
Hey, that thing looks like it hurts you more than anything.
Let me see that.
The board was attacking.
That's what he did, Kevin Harris.
What? You serious?
Yeah. Like a McGill, because that's what
yeah, the shape, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because all they before they got their own models, and all they would all do
the tail. That was all the tail that was on it too. That was the concave right there.
So they had to they cut the sides down and make them thinner.
Yep.
I know that's what Mullen did, but that's what this looks like too.
Yeah. How big is that?
7 inches.
7 inches. 7 by what? 29.
I think 27. I think. 27. 28 or 27.
Seems small.
Now they put new issue instead of reissue.
So reissue is not even the same. You know, when they say reissue,
right?
It's a scam. You know the scams with Gibson guitars. I don't want to get into that.
All right, guys.
All right, man.
So what do you think about Trashmore, man? What do you want to say about Trashmore?
I love it, man. I love the modular ramps. You can move them around, reposition them. And, you can take the sheets off.
So, Lance Mountain, when are you going to do the McTwist again?
I just did it, man. Look at my... Look, I ripped my pants.
Take it easy, boy.
All right.